morning. Oh. Everybody say, happy birthday, Pastor Steve.
Uh-oh.
Look how red he just turned. He told me he's 39. Times two. Haiti. Pastor Carlo went out and purchased 50 goats on faith. On faith. When we just announced the goat program again, we raised 47. We sold 47. And bought a corral for all those goats. So that's amazing. So if anybody wants to give any more, there's 3 goats left. $50 a whack. The paper's over there. That's cheap for a goat, right? $50? I have no idea. I really don't know. They tried to feed us goat once, Al, when we were over there. It was like a... That's like lobster to them. We went for a meal that they tried to... They wanted to honor us with. It was like the last night they were there, and it was goat. I was thankful that room was dark because I couldn't really see what I was eating in that soup. And the true honor is the head. I was out on that one. I cried uncle on that one. I went to the bullpen, get somebody else. So anyway, he's very encouraged by that. He's been going through his own struggles. He's pastoring, I think he's up to somewhere well over 100 churches that he's pastoring over there. So pastors under pastors under pastors. So to see that kind of an outpouring, to meet him with what he had in faith, to go fifth, that's amazing. So that's definitely picked them up. So keep them in prayer. This morning, I was sitting with God this morning. I said, God, what do you want to do this morning? And he just reminded me of how close Christ wants to be with us. I mean, like, yeah. And he brought me to John 17. And John 17 is that the chapter where Jesus is praying, and he goes through a list of different people that he's praying for. And that included you and I. He had just finished praying for the disciples, and he said, Father, I don't only ask for these disciples, but also for all those who will one day believe in me through their message. I pray for them all to be joined together as one, even as you and I, Father, are joined together as one. I pray for them to become one with us so that the world will recognize that you sent me. For the very glory that you have given me, I have given them, so that they will be joined together as one and experience the same unity that we enjoy. I mean, the same unity that God has with his son Jesus is the same unity that he wants with you and I. That's nuts. That's amazing. Man, he says, you live fully in me, and now I live fully in them, so that they will experience perfect unity. And the world will be convinced that you have sent me, for they will see that you love each one of them with the same passionate love that you have for me. I mean, he is passionately in love with each and every one of us. What better thought than to go into worship with than that on your heart, you know? So, Father, we welcome you here this morning. We thank you for all that you want to do, God. We just bless your name, Jesus. Jesus was transfigured on the mount. Your words spoke and said, this is my beloved son. Hear him. Father, may we hear the words of Jesus this morning in our hearts. May we leave from here forever changed, God, because of the encounter we've just had with you. Jesus' name.
Want me to be? I came here with 'Cause where there is new wine, there is new power, there is new freedom. The kingdom is here. I lay down my old flames to carry your new fire today.
You do, and I have
Like you do. Nothing satisfies like you do. The fount that won't run dry. Nothing satisfies like you.
See you now. Oh, I can see.
see.